Okay. How did I do?
Not bad. You're almost right. It was a bit tricky. Okay, let me introduce them to you. This is Team Spirit, the good guys. There's the Forest Warrior, Power Bear, Marty Rex, and Sky Pirate.
So, who are the bad guys?
That's Noctarius and the Shark Stinger. There's also Snowmancer, but he's out in the garden. Captain Spirit kinda took care of him. He might need a little surgery now. But they're all working for Mantroid, who is the real supervillain. You should see his evil planet.
Why doesn't Captain Spirit stop him?
He tried, but failed. That's why he needs Super Wolf. You know, Daniel, to prevent Mantroid from hurting other people.
Yeah, strength in numbers. Sounds like Mantroid is in trouble.
Just wait until he sees what Captain Spirit can do now.
Yeah, about that. Does your dad know about any of this? Did he see something yesterday?
No, he didn't see anything, and the power didn't work yesterday. After I fell, must have been too tired.
Okay, good. I mean, he could be pretty disturbed if he knew.
I'm definitely not telling Dad. I don't want to freak him out. He's worried about other stuff anyway.
Chris, it's none of my business, but are you and your dad okay?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Claire seems to be worried about you guys.
Claire's always worried. We're cool. Totally. He has a hard time being on his own. That's all.
Chris, I know life can get pretty tough. Trust me. But you'll be okay. You're an awesome kid.
Thanks, Sean. But I don't feel scared anymore. I have the power, and I have Daniel.
There's the signal. Come on, Daniel.
Hey! Pro tip, don't go in there.
Yeah.
Okay, squad. Let's roll. You need my jacket? I don't want you catching another cold.
No, I'm good. Thanks.
And don't be waving your arms around when I'm driving, okay?
Yeah. Remember, Daniel, don't mess around.
All right. Jeez.
Thanks for clearing the snow from the porch. You're awesome.
You're welcome, Dad.